Sports. It's in the game.
Mate, don't strain yourself.
Top players on a fitting stage. That's what we're talking about. A match of colossal importance and one that has captured the imagination of anyone with an interest in this great game of football. Now we're truly ready for what will... Hello from one of the most southerly points on the English map. We have travelled to the Vitality Stadium. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live coverage of the Carabao Cup. It's Bournemouth against Mansfield Town.
Thanks, Derek. Well, the hosts are clear favourites going into this tie. But with that comes pressure, particularly against a team that will remain compact, are well-drilled defensively and are a threat on the counter-attack. If the hosts don't go through, though, it will be a major upset.
Traoré. And the lineup for the home side.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team, but the three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre-forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
Well, this is the day, his debut forthcoming, and it's going to be fascinating to see what he produces. Stuart, what do you think we should expect to see from him?
Well, first and foremost, he's a good defender. He reads danger, he wins his aerial duels, and he organises those around him. He can also come out with the ball. He just needs a good start here.
And the referee sensibly allowing them to carry on, advantage with them, and unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. Bournemouth doing well to regain possession. Jordan Bowery. Possibilities inside the box. And angling it back. Oh, great defending. Good use of advantage by the referee. Traoré. Lewis Cook. Now with Ryan Christie. Oh, he's given the ball away. Lewis. Neto. Chris Meppham. Matteo Pessina. Good idea. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Davis Keeler done. McDonald. Moving the ball nicely, but can they forge ahead? Well, he's given it away. Callum McDonald. Lewis. A foul, but advantage played. Oh, he's lost possession. Aidan Flint. A very timely interception. And they need to get tighter here. Will it be?
And there it is, 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, as you can see, what a good bit of play this is. The build-up is excellent. 1 and 2 touch passing, clever movement and a fairly simple finish. Great team goal.
Reed. Akins. Swan. Very quick thinking there. Pessina. And here now is Lewis Cook. Well, very close to half-time now, and it's a narrow lead for the home side. Stuart, how would you assess what you've seen?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Lucas Akins. Has a go! I'm not testing the keeper at all with that effort. Traore. Well, they've given him too much space. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Cargill. Louis Reed. And given away. Smith. Well, there it is, the half-time whistle. We've reached the midway point of the game here at the Vitality. So, back underway here, into the second half. Antoine Semenyo. And here now is Lewis Cook. Well, no stopping him. Can he put it away? Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. And the defensive intervention there. Pessina. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. And the news confirmed before the game, Manchester City have finally got their man, Stuart.
Yeah, that price I think is value for money. He'll certainly improve their squad and maybe the team. It's a good signing, you have to say.
Adams. And threading it through, a matter of keeping his composure, and a goal! There he is, at the double, they just can't subdue him! So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Lewis. Louis Reed. Keeler Dunn. Swan, chance to do damage. Played towards the back post. Not away completely. Pulls it back. Real defensive resilience. And saved by the keeper. Now how about the short corner? Davis Keeler Dunn. He takes aim. Stopped a surefire goal. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Bournemouth facing Spurs. Good physical play. And giving the ball away. And they need to get tighter. He's in here. Full credit. Wonderful stop. Swan. Options in the middle. Oh, so near, off the post. Well, body in the way. Well, it's a long way off target. Here it is now, a substitution.
Well, as the stats highlight, their attacking play up to that final third has been decent. They've had chances, but in front of goal, they've been wasteful. And today, that's cost them. I can't see a way back from here.
Throw-ins given. Jordan Bowery. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. So deflection, and it will be a throw-in. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Traore. Just 20 minutes remaining now. This looks interesting. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, they keep passing away. Can he finish this? My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. And over comes the corner. Well, far from the ideal header, and the goalkeeper had it all the way. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Well, moving the ball around nicely as they try to get themselves back within a goal. Christie. It needs an accurate cross. Billing. Might be a chance here. And there it is. That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Well, just look at the setup here. It's such a clever backheel. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Lloyd Kelly. Plenty of support here. Billing. Is it going to be? Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Well, not a free kick that's going to linger long in the memory, unfortunately.
Yeah, and the less said about that free kick, the better, I think.
George Maris. In possession, Oates. Determined defending. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, they couldn't quite use that break in the manner that they'd hoped. McDonald. Cargill. Flint now. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time added on here. Fredericks. And he favours the inside route. That was going in! Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, no danger now. There's the final whistle. The home fans are jubilant. They are going through.
Yeah, it doesn't come much easier than that, does it? I thought they played well, and it was an excellent overall performance, particularly going forward. They'll certainly be confident going into the next round.